Crackle Nail Art by Piper Bloodstone. First, I'm going to take from Glitter Nails, Milky is the brand. I will be taking this light, sort of glittery pink, and I'll be covering the whole nail from it. And the products I'll be using it are from Milky and BYS. I'll be using the pink, the bright pink from BYS Crackle, and the BYS top coat. And I'll be using some cheap acrylic paints along with some cheap brushes. So once you've coated the whole nail, you want to let it dry. And I'm doing this backwards for you so you can see the front of the nail. And later on top of the top coat that I do later on, I ended up using some of the glitter. So if you see, I added more glitter on. And yeah, sorry, went quiet there for a second, waiting for the video to catch up. And then after that's all dry, I take the next colour down, which is this hot, more of a hot pink, but it's more shimmery, so it's like a metallic shimmery pink. And I use that down where your cuticles would be, and I bring it towards the tip of the nail, and I do it lightly so then it fades it out a little bit, so it still looks a little strokey. That's fine because that will get blended. First I wasn't going to do the whole crackle, but I decided I've got them there, so I might as well use it. I also decided at the end, after I finished painting all the nails, that I felt like I wanted more to it. So I ended up going with the crackle topping. After that, I take Milky's purple. They don't have names like your average nail polishes would be. So it's like a really nice pastel creamy purple, and I do the tip and I fade it backwards to meet with that hot pink. So the first pink we use is basically just a base for the nails, just so it grips onto it since it's a false nail that I'm using. And then I decide to add some glitter to it. Once that's done, you want to leave it to set completely. If you want to add glitter at this stage, then while it's at the tacky stage or nearly dry but still wet enough to accept glitter, add that in, because if you do it wet, it's just going to sink through to your nail polish and it won't be on top and won't be as sparkly. I've had experiences in the past with it. It's not fun. And if you don't have the crackle that I have, then you can go in and buy any crackle. You don't have to use the brands I'm using. The Milky, you can use any purple you want. I know the Milky brand's going to be hard to find because it's a cheap drugstore one, and I've had this kit for ages. And the nail polish is still fine. The glitter comes with it. Sorry, I thought someone was coming into my room, so I stopped the recording. You have to redo a new one when that happens. If my voice sounds distant, I'm actually painting my nails while I'm doing this, while I'm talking to you. This is only part one of the video. Part two will actually show me painting nails, so if you don't want to know this bit, then just go straight to part two, which I should do.